Okay, today we finished Thanksgiving. In Chinese, how we say Thanksgiving, right? So because today is a holiday, it's a special day, it's a Thanksgiving. Then next day, tomorrow morning, is Black Friday. Yeah, so maybe you will ask, so how we say Black Friday in Chinese, right? Then also, maybe say Chinese, and then also you can say China, do they have it's Black Friday? The answer is no. No, we don't have Black Friday. We don't have Black Friday, right? Yeah, we don't have Black Friday, but we now, how can I say, in Chinese, Black Friday, okay? So let's figure out in Chinese how we say Black Friday, right? Okay, let's see. The first typing, right? Need to type in here, okay? Where we type in here. Yeah, okay, so Black Friday. Black, we already learned the color, right? You found the basic UR, right? Sam is a basic color. Yeah, black. Black is a hay, right? Okay, hay, let's type it down here, okay? Let's review this right here, okay? We can say that hay se. Hay se is a color, black color. Hay se, okay. Okay, let's see here. Oh, hey, sir. Hey, sir. Okay, okay. Hey is black. Sir is a color. And also, the sir. Okay, maybe it's a yin yang. We learned the sir from to the yan sir. Maybe you are not. Okay, so let's just give you a mark here. Okay. Yan se. Oh, okay. Yan se. Okay. Yan se. Yan se. Two character. Yan se. It is color. When we say some color, blue color. You see my character is blue color, right? Blue color and the red color or black color. Sometimes when we say 颜色, we don't like to say 颜, we only say 色. For example, 黑色, black color. Then the whole name, we say black color, the whole name, we say 黑颜, okay, 色. If some people say that, kind of you should know, okay? 黑颜色, 黑颜色, here, okay? 黑颜色, okay? 黑颜色, that's regularly name, okay? 黑颜色, okay? 色 is for tone, 黑颜色, okay? 黑颜色, 黑颜色, you here can see what says. 黑颜色, what says 黑色? The 黑色, from to 黑颜色, that means the 黑, okay, black. 色 is from 颜色, we drop the 颜, only say 色. Let me write that here, okay? Okay, you can write that here. 黑颜色, 颜色, uh-oh, 颜色, here, I want to right here, 黑颜色, for example, here, right? 黑 is black, 色, from to the 颜色, from to the 颜色, we dropped 颜, only say 色, 黑色, okay? So it's too much here, we don't talk too much the color. Today, we just talk about Black Friday, okay, Black Friday. And the 黑色星期五, now, you know, I can continue here. here, 是黑色的星期五。OK, 黑色星期五 ,Black Friday. 黑色星期五 ,here, let's see here, okay, right here. 星期五 ,definitely you know that, okay, you know that Friday, okay, 星期五。星期五 ,OK, 来星期星期星期 is a week, OK, 星期 ,OK, 五五 ,that pronounce the 五 ,number five, OK, number five, here, OK, here, typing here, OK.星期五 number here, okay, 黑色星期五星期五 here, that's right here, see that one here, listen, 星期 is this card, 星期 week, 五 is that one here, pin here, 五星期五 Friday, you already know that, you're super slow, right? 颜色颜色 okay,I create this video. Everyone can watch. Okay, why? And the first, if you are finished, 拼音. Okay, if you finish the 拼音, okay, you can follow. Okay, 颜色 is a color. 颜色 is a color. Okay, 颜色 the is a full name. And sometimes when we say 颜色 color Chinese, we only say.色 the 色 from to the 颜色颜色 is a color full name 色 drop the 颜 still means color 黑色星期五 now we can say here right tomorrow is Black Friday right here we can say明天是黑色星期五。黑色星期五 ，right? Okay, that's too easy here, right? 明天是黑色星期五。Look, that's easy, right? No worries, I give you one more here, okay? Okay, 明天。是 okay, 黑是黑 okay, 明天是明天是 here, 黑黑色黑色星期五明天是明天是黑色星期五。OK， 明天是黑。Hey, here. 色星期五 Okay. Maybe, already sit right here. Maybe you guys ask, Yingying, is my name right? Okay. Yingying, is China, they have Black Friday? Okay, maybe you are not, but...Some student, they asked me before, okay? Hopefully, no. In China, we don't have Black Friday, but we know what means Black Friday. Black Friday. Okay, then some city is a big city, okay? Big city. Some town, maybe they not, okay? Small city, maybe don't. A big city, because they are popular, right? That's why they not, right? Okay.Black Friday, people want to buy some things cheap, right? Not expensive, right? How is it cheap? Okay. Yeah. 便宜. You already know 贵, right? Okay. First say 贵, okay. 贵. 贵, okay. 贵. 贵, expensive, right? That was says 便宜. Okay. 便宜. Yeah, just upside. 便宜. 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 Because then that's why. That's why the people like Black Friday. They like Black Friday. I'm not going to the Black Friday. It's too early time. I'm not really early person. Okay, so then it's too early. Then also, it's too many people there, right? So some people they want to the 便宜. How is it that here to buy the cheaper one, right? Okay, so 买 便宜的东西. Right? Maybe we say that here. 买便宜的东西. Okay. 买. Finally change. Okay. Let's see here. Okay. 买. Now they change. I think. Okay. 买. People smart. 便宜. 便宜的东西. Okay. 东西. 东西, okay. 买便宜的东西, okay. 西, okay. 东西. And right now, maybe you guys so smart. You don't have to go store, right? You just can online to shopping to buy, right? Yeah, okay. So, yeah, now we're talking something. What? We not go to the store. We don't have to, right? We don't have to. But some people they like, and some people they are not. Okay, anyway, we're just talking about the Black Friday, and people like buy what? 便宜的东西. Okay, then somebody, okay, someone. Somebody, we can see here, right? We can see here. 有的人, 有的人. Okay, 有的人, what? Some people, 有的人, 喜欢, okay. 在网上买东西. For example, Amazon, right? 亚马逊, we just learned this one from last video. Okay, okay. 有的人喜欢. 在网上买东西. Okay, we have new words, very common. 有的人. Second one. 喜, the third one. 欢, 欢, right. 在, okay. 网. 上, okay. 网上, careful here, okay. 网上, I say 网上, not 晚上, not evening. Online, I not say evening. The pronounce, okay. Very similar, right? Okay, here. 网上买, I know that. 买东西. I know which one is difficult for you all, okay? Okay, because somebody still has this problem, okay? So then, 有的人喜欢在网上喜欢, we are here. Here. Okay. Here, okay. 来自西有的人 somebody some people 喜欢 to like what online Chinese is it online is it 在我 online 网上能买 to buy 东西 things 东西 is things OK 东西 right OK they work right 有的人喜欢在网上买东西 Then also we can say because right now it's online to buy is very popular in that case we say 流行 popular 流行 OK popular 流行 OK 流行 OK流 also okay, 流行 also we can say we are here right we say 买东西 you can see here when I say 买东西 maybe somebody let's say another word also maybe you already hear they say but you don't understand what they mean right the same meaning 买东西They say, which words? Let me tell you here right now, okay? We say here, right? There's something here, right? Something here, right? Okay, we say, 购物. Let me type in here. Type in here, yes.购物 OK 购物 Here, right? OK 购物 Right? 购物 OK 购 It's to buy 物 It means stuff, things means 东西购购物 also you can say 网上购物 maybe say 莹莹 it's I want to sit down here because to pronounce difficult for you some people they like to read character right some people like to listening we're okay here right we're okay here let's see here okay let's review a couple minutes here okayLet's see here, okay? The 黑色, we already say 黑, black. 色, from the color. 颜色, color. 黑色, black color. You can say 黑色. Also, you can say 黑颜色. Both, they work, okay? So here, the 黑色星期五. We won't say, nobody say,黑颜色星期五 in Chinese, okay? Maybe they work for English, but I don't know. I not just they say Black Friday. They say Black Color Friday, but I not hear who say that. Chinese, we don't say that either. Chinese say 黑色星期五 Okay, we don't say 黑颜色 When we say that here, I thought we are so here.Okay. In the sentences, you can, if you say color, okay, here. Okay. If you say some color, for example, 黑色, black, you can say 黑色, you can say 黑颜色. They work, okay?Formal, informal, because they dropped the yen, only si, short one. And the second, when we say Black Friday, we don't say 颜色, we just say 黑色星期五. You see here? 黑色, we don't say 黑颜色星期五 in Chinese. I think English, not common people say Black Color Friday, right? Okay. 黑色星期五. They work?Also, tomorrow, right? 明天 is, tomorrow is, in Chinese here. Tomorrow, 明天是黑色星期五, then that's it. So, the Black Friday, okay, the things, some things cheap. That's why people like to buy, wait, Black Friday, right?Before they go to store. Right now, very popular, popular Chinese, they say. 流行, 流行, okay, very popular, 流行, okay. 流行话, 流行, 网上购物, okay. 网上, I say 网上, you see that character? This is a 网网 is internet. In that case here, internet. 网上 online. Online. 网上 Here, I know something here. Okay, let's down here. Okay. You say, 网上 Okay. Here. 网上Okay. 晚上 Okay. Here. Okay. 晚上 This is 晚上 It's not 网上 You see the character here? Let's see something here. You see that one here? I get a different color. This is 拼音 here.网乌昂网 and this one 晚晚 this is an you see here this is an and this one is ang 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 right the tones is the same but here is an and here is ang 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 right that's why that's pronounced 乌昂网 yeah, I know probably difficult for you all. Pronounce is okay. Probably when I say 网上 and 晚上 yeah, it's the similar, very similar, right? 晚上 is evening or night. Evening or night. 网上 online, okay. Online, okay.Let me say here, 有的人 somebody, 有的人喜欢 to like, 在网上购物 online to buy. Okay. Then because right now it's a very, very what? Popular? Yes. 流行 okay. 网上 here, let me put that here. Here. 网上 I say,买东西买 to buy 东西 is stuff and things 买东西 the 东西 can be clothes can be furniture can be everything computer cell phone shoes right now it's very popular from the Amazon 亚马逊 you can buy food too rightThat's so cool. Okay. 网上买东西 Okay. 流行 Here, don't forget here. 购物 Let me clean out here. We're okay for here, right? Here. We're okay here, right? Okay, and we can see that one here, okay? Here, let's see that one here. Okay, so now we can see a lot here, right? Okay, here, 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 let's see. We can say, 现在, okay, don't say here, but let's figure out like here. 购物买东西, okay? 购物Go. Go. Okay. 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 Go. Le. Mai. Dong xi. Go. Go. Go, let, my, don't see. Okay. Go. Ooh. Let, my, don't see. Okay. Go, ooh.来买东西 something okay here the another one okay go 买东西网上 okay here 晚上 here网上 ，OK， 晚上 ，OK，see、okay, here， 网上 ，OK，next、okay, one here， 嗯 ，here， here， this one， OK。Okay. Okay, now we see nothing here. Okay, finally here, right? Okay, so then we can see that one here, okay? You see that? Okay. Go, ooh. Go. The same things. My. Okay. Ooh. Some things.东西，东西，东西 by itself prefer for stuff. 物 by itself means things. Okay, in that case for shopping, 物 and 东西 both means when you buy something, the stuff, the things. Okay, everything, even for fruit, clothes, furniture.Computers, everything, which is you can say, 东西 the 物 something too. Okay, you can say 购物 you can say 买东西买东西 and also more prefer small stuff. 购物 if you really want me to say where the 购物 can be big stuff, means pay big money. Okay.Pay big money, shopping lot, 购物 because 物 is big things, 东西 small stuff, right? 买东西 may be small things, not pay a lot. 购物 means spend a lot of money, buy a lot of things. Both means shopping. But right now, here is something, okay? Just if you say very different, 购物 have the meaning maybe.Pay more money, it means you spend more money. 购物 means, you know, you can buy $10, you can buy $100. 购物 more prefer more money, okay. This one, I write this one here, just tell you guys, pronounce again. Already say that one here, but still want to hear 网 internet, 网上 online. 网 you see here? A-N, 午安, 晚, 晚, 晚. Okay, let's, I need to type in the number here, right? Here, here. That one here, okay? This is the third tone here, okay? You can type in here. Here, number three. Okay. Okay, here, let's see. Yeah. Here, that's one. That's not here, okay? Sha. Okay, maybe here. You know, move here. Maybe here. Okay, on the here, right? Okay, you know, you know what? Okay, just now here, okay? Let me write here, right? You can see here. This is a third tone. One. One. Sharp. The same thing. Where different? The here they have the Z, right? Do you see here they have Z? No. Then that's why they pronounce definitely as different, okay? Follow me, pronounce. This one, pronounce the Wang, Wang, Shang, as a little hard, different, difficult, right? Wang, Shang. Then this one, Wan, Wan, Shang, yeah. Wan, Shang, evening, okay. Night, Wang, Shang, online. Okay, right now it's really popular. How we say right now? How we say now, okay, here. Here, we can make the sentences here. We can say, 现在, right? 现在网上购物很流行。Also, you can say, let me finish here. 现在网上购物很流行。Also, you can say, okay, let's finish here. 现在网上购物很流行。流行 ，OK。现在网上购物很流行 ，Right？OK、okay。现在 ，OK。现在 ，Do you know 我们现在 ？Now in this time，OK、okay。现在网上 ，OK。现在网上 ，OK， here 呢？购物 ，what very popular， 很流行 ，OK， let's figure out here。现在 ，let's see here， OK， 现在名字 now， OK， 名字 that's time， OK。网上 online, OK, 网上购物 to buy or just you say shopping, yeah, 很流行 very popular, also you can say, OK, 网上购物很流行 they work, right, 流行 popular, right, OK, 现在Why? Because convenient, right? And save time, save money for price, right? Okay. So, 方便, convenient. Okay. 方便. Okay. 方便. Okay. 方便. 方便, right?方便 is convenient. Then maybe you see here if you remember something here, right? Here. Okay, here. 便宜 Well, look like something's wrong. Definitely no. Okay, you can see the characters, right? The character here, can you see here? This is bit. The four tones, right? This tones up. Qian, characters 100% is the same, right? The pronounce is different. This character, if you follow me, you're watching before, I will say, that's the character how Mao Long Wan pronounce. We say 多音字. Okay. 多音字. Okay, now typing here, okay. I already say that, just not say again, right? Okay, 多音字. Okay. 多音字, right? 多音字. Okay. 多音字, 多 is plural, a lot. 音 is pronunciation. 字 is character. Okay? 字 is a character. 字 is a character. 音 is pronunciation. 多, more than one plural, right? It's a lot by itself. 多音, that means more than one pronunciation. The character. That means This character have more than one pronunciation. We got the character here. In Chinese, we say 多音字. For example, this is a character. We can pronounce 变. You see here? 波一岸变, four tones. In that case, together, 方便. Can we mean? The next one here, some character in that case we pronounce the second tones, 便宜, together here, it means cheap, it means cheap. 方便, what says 便宜, we talking about the character. 方便, yeah, then we done here, right? Now we can say, now we can say what? We can say 网上购物很方便. Right? Okay. Okay, let's down here, right? Okay. Down here. Okay, now coming down here too. Because we need, right? Here, and here. Down here, right? Okay. So we can say, we say what? We say 方便, right? 方便, okay. Here, okay, now we see 方便. Use 方便, make a sentence, okay. Anytime, right? You can buy online. If you have internet, then they just work. That's why it's popular, right? Okay, say 方便, okay. 现在网上购物很方便. Or you can say 在网上. Okay. Let's finish that sentence. Okay. 现在. Okay, let's read it. Let's type it here. 网上购物很方便. Or you can say 在网上购物很方便. Okay, 网上购物很, okay, 方便. 网上购物很方便, right? Okay, 网, okay. 网上, yeah. 网上购, yeah. 购物, 网上购物, what? 很, very, 方便. 网上购物很方便, okay. Also, you can say 在, right? Okay, here. 在, online, here. 在网上购物, okay. 购物, that's here, okay. Here. Okay. Yeah. 很方便, okay. 网上购物 网上购物, learn what? So convenient. 很方便. 网上购物, 很方便. You can see that right here. Yeah. 网上购物, 很方便. Then, 方便. Okay. Also, they save time and save money. Right? Save time first. Okay. Save. Save. How can I say save? Okay. Save. Okay, say. How about that card? You know this one? Mm-mm. Okay. 省钱. Okay. Also, we can say. You can say. Definitely. 省时间. Oh. They work, okay. Both they work. Okay, 省, important. 省, 钱 is money, right? Then here, you can say 省, 时间, right? Okay, 省, say, 钱, money, here, 省, yeah. The next, 省, what? The time, 时间. Why? You know why? Right? You don't have to go to the store, right? 省, okay. 省, 时间, right? 省时间, 省钱, 省时间. 省钱, 钱 is money. 省时间, because you're on the line, you don't have to go outside. You don't have to go some mall. You need to drive your car. You need to take a bus. You need to take a metro. And also you have to wait. Right? Online, you just search. Right? And just use your card and you buy it. Right? Then you have to wait. Okay, and that's why what they say, 方便, here. So convenient, 方便, where? 方便, so convenient, 很方便. And that's why right now it is very popular. 流行, right? 流行 in Chinese. Okay, 流行 in English. Popular. 现在很流行, 网上购物. Okay, I think you understand that one, right? Okay, because 省钱, 省时间, 时间 is time, save time, 省钱, usually online to buy the things, the stuff. Cheaper mall on the mall, the store, right? Right? I don't know the 100%, but something, some stuff, right? Cheaper mall store, right? That's why is they like buy on the land for the price. Cheap, right? Then, how can I say price? And also, save time. They make sense? You just pay it, and then you have to wait a couple of days. Okay, then they mail it to you. They mail it to you, right? You can get what your favorite things. Okay, they sell everything. Amazon, 亚马逊, 太有名了. Last time we just say 有名, right? Okay, 省钱, Also, you can see here, it's the big company, Amazon, 亚马逊, 太有名了. Again, 我请这 Amazon 的 video, the CEO, the guy, is how many times? He said, da 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 da, something here, right? And that's why I know here. But again, Amazon, 亚马逊, is 很有名, right? 很有名. They sell everything, right? They sell all this. How we say everything? Everything, right? In Chinese, okay. Everything. 什么都 Well, confused, right? I know that's here. 什么都 Everything. Everything. Uh-oh. 什么都 Everything, right? Everything, okay. Everything. 什么都 Only say 什么 What? 都 All or both. Okay. 什么 is what? 都 is all. If they together, okay, plus, together, that means everything. Everything, okay. Here is, you can, for example, 亚马逊, Amazon, 亚马逊, 什么都卖. Let's figure out here, okay? 卖. Yeah. This is 买, okay? 卖. 卖. Okay, the. 买. The also. Here, careful here. My, my. Okay, here. My. No. My. No. My. My. Wow. Look like very similar, almost the same. It's a little different here, right? Okay. Here, my sale. My is a sale, okay? My, the second one here, we pronounce the my, the third one, shopping, to buy, okay? Then here, my. Together, my. Okay, buy and sell together here, it means basements, okay. Your basements, okay, basements, okay. My, together, my, 1 minute means basements, okay. Okay, so then some people maybe they say, oh, don't forget that one here. You can say that here, okay. Mm-hmm. Here. Can type in here? Looks not. It type in later here. Let's see here. Okay. 什么都 everything. Okay. Okay. This one here. Pronounce my 小品. This one pronounce the third one. My. Okay. Okay, this one, sell. This one is shopping. This my is to buy. My, sell, four tones. My, to buy. You see the character here, the radical here. It's something, 100% something here. This is the character and this radical, you see here, same. And the top one here is different. They have some top. Here have something No. Maybe I read here, you can see. Okay, I'm right here. Write the diamond here, okay? Okay, that's why I can pronounce the mai. Hang shu. Okay, this is number 10, right? This is the character 10. Number 10, okay. Then plus hang zi dian dian. Hang pie na. This is a 10 here, right? You see that one here? This is a height, tall. Together here, together. We pronounce the my sail. Then we can see the next one here, okay? Next one here, hang zi. Okay. Dian dian, hang pie. Okay, let's look at the beautiful, okay? Drop that here, okay? Drop it here. I want to drop it here, okay? Drop it here. Because maybe you learn how I write the character, right? Okay. Hang zi dian dian. Hang pie na. This character, we pronounce the mai. Okay. To buy. Okay. This one, the four tones here, we pronounce the mai, sell, mai. You see here, you see that one here, mai, shopping, mai, sell. It's here, they are same. You see here, it is same. But here, they have the 10 here, right? Right? Okay, it's a little different here, okay? So, the if they together, mai, mai means basements. Basements, they say, you like to say, shang ren, basements person, right? Basement person, they sell something, they buy something, they sell something, they buy that, then they sell, mai, mai. They like to say your company, your basements, right? Chinese like to say, mai, mai. It's very common, it's very common. Maybe you guys say ying ying, but I hear they say basements, they say shang ren. Shang ren, you are right. Shang ren, let me type in here, okay? Type in here, the first one, here on the delete down here, okay? Shang ren. Okay, here. Okay. Here. Okay, here. Then we can say, okay, here. We can say here, right? You can say here, right? In a second here. You can say, because you learned that from to the textbook. Okay. Level one. Okay. Shang ren, okay. Basement person. Shang dian the shang, the store, right? Ren. Shang ren. The former. Okay. Now also, we like to say, mai, mai, ren. Okay. Oh, sometimes let's say 做买卖. Let's say 做买卖, right? More common. Okay. 做买卖. More common, okay. All they work, okay. 做买卖. Very different. Okay. 做买卖. Okay, here. Oh, the moment typing here, okay, tell like that. 做. My. 做买卖. You hear this as a local person, they really say that. 做买卖. is to do, right? Okay. Here, I know what happened here. 做买卖, okay. 做买卖的人, I need to jump down here. 人, 做买卖, 买. Okay, want here, 卖. So my mat, let's say here, okay. Shang Ren, you already learned that here. Some people may be, let's say, I'm business person, I'm business. Let's say, Shang Ren, 我是商人, that means I'm a business person. 我是商人, because Shang, business. Ren is person, right? Business person. Shang Ren is very formal name, very formal name, but very common local person that says 做, to do, 买卖. The directly translation just I buy something, then after I sell the things, because maybe I buy is $5, then I sell $10, and then I can get money $5, right? They buy cheap, the sale is higher, right? 做买卖, 商人, they not say, I buy some things, I sell something, but they do some things. That's not say this impression. 做买卖, they just tell you, I buy some things, I sell something. It's definitely very different. Again, both translation, just basement person, right? And this one, 做买卖, more prefer, not big money. But in Chinese, not big money. I'm not big, but just small money, buy small things. 商人 is very formal. Maybe have big company. Maybe they rich, have a lot of money. Okay. 买卖, just small things. Then maybe somebody really polite, they have money, they still say, oh, my, means small things, okay. Maybe some people don't have a lot of money, and some people want to say, oh, I'm a big person. Let's say, 商人, they want to, you know, you are very proficient business. Because 商人 business is a formal name. 买卖 is informal name. That means 买卖, it's a small things, okay, small things. But however, just by itself, very similar, both you can keep, okay? 做买卖, more common, informal. 商人, formal, okay? It's very formal, more preferable, big, so big one, rich. Okay, 做买卖, okay, back here. 什么都, everything. Okay, now we can say Amazon. Oh, big company, right? 什么都 what? It's a 卖, sell. Okay, now we are here. Now we can see here, okay? Yeah, now we can see here, right? Okay, you can say, I have a funny for example, okay? Give me a second here. Well, okay, here, right? Okay, here now you can say, okay, 亚马逊, Amazon. 亚马逊, okay. 什么都 买, okay. 亚马逊, 什么都 买. 亚, 马逊什么都卖. Hey, what means the 卖? Sell. Yeah. Sell. Okay. Okay. 亚马逊, Amazon. Okay. 亚马逊. Okay. The 什么 here, 什么都什么都卖。OK， 亚马逊什么都卖。That means 亚马逊 will OK for 亚马逊 right？ 亚马逊 will OK， 亚马逊 Amazon， 亚马逊 careful here 什么都 means everything 卖 sell。 That means Amazon sell everything。 You can say 什么都卖卖。什么都卖 OK here 亚马逊卖 Amazon Amazon Sell Sell what 什么都 means everything OK here okay. Everything 什么都亚马逊什么都卖什么都卖 OK they work卖 sell sell what OK 什么都 work for 卖什么都卖 OK 什么都卖 You say first 亚马逊卖卖 what 什么都什么都卖 means everything Amazon sell everything and alsoWhen they sell, then somebody buy, right? Okay. Okay, then you can say, 我朋友什么都买。Wow. Okay. 我 For example, right? 我朋友什么都买。Rich, right? Here, okay. 买。买。我朋友什么都买 ，OK。我 ，in that case is my， 我朋友，朋友 ，OK， 朋友，我朋友 ，right？ 什么都。买什么都，我名字什么都 ，everything right，everything OK， 什么都 ，everything right sale no，you see here， 买 shopping right OK。Here, here. 什么都 everything buy. 我朋友 my friends 买 my what. 什么都 is everything. Everything here work for 买什么都 work for 买 buy everything. You say buy everything, right?Chinese, everything 买，什么都 ，OK， 什么都买 ，OK， 我朋友什么都买 ，my friends buy everything, everything, OK. Also, you can say another one, OK. 我朋友 ，my friends buy every 什么都买。Also, we OK here. Also, you can say.喜欢 How about 喜欢 Right 喜欢 Here OK Here You can say 我朋友什么都喜欢买 Wow that's too easy right I think you understand here right我朋友什么都喜欢买。OK， 我 ，right？OK，、okay, 我朋 有什么什么都喜欢买，我朋友我朋友 here 什么 right 什么 here 都喜欢 maybe you know that you know that okay 什么都喜欢买。That means my friend like buy, because they have 喜欢买，喜欢买。Okay, you know 喜欢 right? Is here 喜欢，喜欢买 what? Everything. Okay, 什么都喜欢 like everything, 什么都喜欢买。Okay, who?My friends, 我朋友 come on here, 什么都喜欢买。Okay, now we just figure out here, 什么都 we have a lot of this part here. This time we only just say 什么都，什么都，什么都喜欢买。They like buy everything. 什么都卖 they sell everything. 什么都喜欢。看 it doesn't cut means more prefer to read book. How you know that here? Okay, let's see. We just figure out 什么都 make sentences here, right? Maybe say, oh, I know that. If you know this one, we can then finish here, okay? 什么都什么都 okay? 什么都 we already say,Amazon, 亚马逊什么都卖。OK, 亚马逊我朋友什么都喜欢买。Then also, we can say, 看 OK, 看 OK, 什么书都喜欢看。OK, you can say, oh, they not really work here, right? You can say,我什么书都喜欢看。I like to read means I really like to read every book, everything, right? 我什么书 okay, 的都喜欢看。I like to read everything, okay? 我 how here? Because here, 我什么什么都我什么 okay, 什么书 okay, 什么书 here 都喜 you see here 喜欢看我什么书都喜欢看什么什么书什么书 see here 什么书、mm-hmm. careful here、okay. 什么书什么书都哦哦、oh, oh. 什么书都都 here 都 OK 喜I know it's difficult here, right? It's difficult here. 我什么书都喜欢看。Okay, here, have something here. 什么都什么书都喜欢看。I plus the 书 I don't have to. I can say 什么都 I don't need to say that here.我什么都喜欢看。 Definitely means we talking about read a book. Okay. 我什么都喜欢看。If you want a more specific, you can plus the book. 什么书? Any kind of book. Any kind of book. I like to read. Okay. Okay. Be careful here. Some books are good, right? You can learn a lot of knowledge. Some books maybe they teach you bad things, right? I'm kidding, right? Usually, all we have nice book. Okay. 什么书?我什么书都喜欢看。什么都就是 everything. Okay, we build a lot of sentences here. I simply here is too long time here. Okay, so we can finish now here. 什么都 you can make sentences. Okay, the last one you can say.我什么都喜欢学。Oh, I love this one here, right? Here, 学。You know this one, right? Yeah. Study. Yeah. 学。Okay, you can say, 我什么都喜欢学。Oh, that's so cool, right? Okay, here. Okay. Here. 我here.我什么都喜欢学。I want to type in the character here. 我什么都喜欢学。Okay, here. 学。学。They give me 学。No. 学。Okay.什么都喜欢学 ，right? Okay, here, 你看是我什么都喜欢学。我 I like to study everything. There you go. Okay, 我有那个三声词，那个唱的。我什么都喜。欢什么都喜欢 I like everything 喜欢我学 That's nice, right? Okay, they are not only like Chinese maybe another language maybe computer part maybe art part maybe science part maybe play some things, right? Even for the music, right? 什么都喜欢 That's great Okay 什么都喜欢学 ，OK， 什么都为但什么都 ，OK， 什么都 ，We are here， just for example， 学 ，study here， 你看其他位 here， 学 is study， 什么都喜欢 ，like everything， study， OK， 我学。我学 what? Chinese, Japanese, Korean, or Spanish? No, everything. 什么都喜欢 I like everything. But for what? Study. 我什么都喜欢学 And that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Okay, bye bye.